An Islamic American group in Michigan is joining a lawsuit claiming the government unfairly targets Muslims. The Michigan chapter on the Council on American Islamic Relations wants to end the FBI's terrorism screening database. They claim it's more than 98% Muslims, which leads to them being harassed, denied work, and even banned from flying. The list was made after 9/11. The FBI's website says no one can be added to the list based on race or ethnicity.